Great. redeemed, how I love to proclaim it.
My sins are upon my guilt is on. Come unto Your throne of grace we have come unto. Your throne of grace we have come unto. Your throne of grace where Jesus Christ answers prayers. Hallelujah, we have come unto your throne of glory. Jesus, we have come unto your throne of glory. Oh, we have come unto your throne of grace where Jesus Christ answers prayer. Oh, hallelujah, we have come. All eyes closed, all eyes closed. We are in the presence of the Most High God. We are in the presence of God. We are in the presence of reverence is present. Come unto your throne of grace. Oh, we have come unto your throne of grace where Jesus Christ answers prayer. We have come, we have come unto your throne. Somebody sing with us now. We have come unto your throne of grace. We have come, we have come unto your throne. Your throne of grace where Jesus Christ answers prayer. We have come to the throne of grace now. We have come unto the throne of grace. Yeah, we have come unto the throne of grace. Oh, we have come unto the throne of grace. Oh, where Jesus Christ answers. We have come unto the throne of grace. We have come unto the throne of grace. We have come unto the throne of grace where Jesus. You are enthroned in majesty, for none compares with you, our God. The host of heaven sing around the throne. Holy, holy is the Lord. The host of heaven sing around the throne. Holy, holy is the Lord. Yes, Lord, the host of heaven sing around the throne. Holy, holy. David said, I will bless the Lord at all times. I will bless the Lord at all times. If there were anybody in scriptures, even in the Old Testament, who really appreciated God for what God has done for him, it is David. David said, I will bless the Lord at all times because he always remembered the goodness of the Lord unto him. How about you and I? We come into the house of God. Some choose to sing, others choose not to sing. Some want to praise God, others don't want to praise God. as if we woke ourselves up this morning. As if we choose to sleep by ourselves. There are people who went into bed last night and could not close their eyes. Couldn't sleep. You and I, by God's grace, we went into bed and we slept peacefully. There are those who went to sleep and they did not wake up today. You and I went to sleep, we woke up. So many of us have been deceived into thinking the miracles of God are only those things that we think are big. But the fact that you went to sleep is a miracle. Mm-hmm. The fact that you woke up is a miracle.
Amen.
The fact that you can even breathe is a miracle.
Amen.
Because there are those who can't breathe on their own. The fact that you can see is a miracle.
Amen.
The fact that you can hear is a miracle. Amen. God does miracles for all of us every day. It's up to us to really recognize and agree with David and say, Lord, give me that grace you gave unto David. So I will bless you at all times when I feel like it and when I don't feel like it, because it is not by feelings, it is by faith. We praise God by faith. It's not based on how I feel. God has been so good. God has been so good. Can you imagine writing in an equipment that has rubber tires under it on this highway?
Come on now.
And making it safe.
Thank you, God.
It's a miracle.
Yes.
It's a miracle. Yes. It is a miracle. It's a miracle. We praise your name. Forevermore, hallelujah, we praise your name, forevermore, hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, 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 oh yeah. Ah, we praise your name forevermore, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, somebody praise the Lord now. Oh, you know your God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord and put the devil to shame. Yes. We praise your name forevermore. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We praise your name. We praise your name. Forevermore, hallelujah, hallelujah, oh yeah, hallelujah, we praise your name forevermore, hallelujah, hallelujah, oh. 10,000 angels around the throne of our God. 10,000 angels are around the throne of our God. Oh, and they are singing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 oh yeah, we praise your name forevermore, hallelujah, hallelujah, we praise. Oh. unto all these things. You have been so good to us. It is not by our handsomeness or our beauty. It is not by our status in life. It is not by the gifts that we think we have. It is not by the power that we think we have. It is not by the job that we think we have. It is not by the money that we think we have in our bank accounts. It is not because of all that we think we have. It is all because of your mercy, your loving kindness, your grace, oh God, your grace. David said, cause me to hear your loving kindness in the morning. And yes, my God, you have caused us to hear your loving kindness today. We give you praise, and 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 we give you praise. We give you praise.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We declare unto Satan and his host of demons that it is our God who has redeemed us.
Yes.
It is he who caused us to sleep peacefully last night.
Yes.
And it is he who has woken us up even this morning.
Yes.
And we want to give him the glory and the honor and the praise.
Hallelujah.
We want to let the devil know.
Hallelujah.
Lucifer and his host of demons, who sought to prevent us from coming to the presence of God, who tried everything to cause us to have a wreck on the highway. We want to declare and let them know that it is our God who has made it safe for us to be here.
Hallelujah.
Oh, we give him praise and we give him glory.